Well, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to EWC, No Cares Given. My name is Jeff, and what a first half we had last time. What a match that was. So, up next, but next though, we have a new superstar going for his debut match tonight. His name is Liam Moore. So, hello there, Liam. How are you feeling about your match today?
I'm alright.
So, it should be interesting. But up next, we have Flynn Johnson will be taking on the one and only Adam Stevenson to see if Adam will be able to debut. Entering first, though, is Flynn Johnson. Here we go. This is going to be an exciting match. So, have you seen Flynn Johnson compete before?
I've seen him once.
Oh, whoa, my God. He's coming in a hunk of wood. What on earth? Well, certainly interesting, but here he comes. Oh, he didn't die. Probably. His signature squirrel shout. Well, this is, Oh, wait a minute. Adam Stevenson coming out pretty early. He must want to get this match started. So WC is sponsored by Adidas.
No, really.
I don't know, but everyone seems. Oh my God. Why is everybody back? It's all about Facebook and stuff. Anyway, this match is gonna be interesting. And here we go. Okay, but ladies and gentlemen, the match has begun. This is gonna be exciting. Oh! What a
that
kick.
Looks like it would hurt.
I know, right? So, more on the topic of you. How have you found your training? And how have you enjoyed the tryouts?
Let's just say it's been really easy.
Really easy, really? Because you've never won a belt yet, have you?
Nope.
Are you hoping to maybe win tonight? Your debut match against Jesse Hall?
I'm not hoping. I'm going to win.
Well, Jesse Hall is the champion. And of course, we've seen him beat many superstars before, but... What makes you think you've got a good chance?
Let's think. I haven't seen him win a match.
Yeah, but he has. He has won lots. What qualities do you think you have to compete better
than him? I'm more agile than him.
It's like always a good point. But what exactly. What do you think your weaknesses are that he might be able to find out?
I'm not gonna say that on camera because he's probably gonna listen to this.
He's backstage. It's fine. It's okay.
Did I have a TV lab backstage?
Probably not.
Alright, I have a feeling if he was the one to hit on me, I think that'd be me done. But if I could dodge a four round it, I think I could take him out.
I know, a big problem with Jesse Hall is he's always vulnerable to the back of his legs, or the back. Because obviously, we've seen before that he's getting absolutely demolished because of moments where he's been hit in the back or in the back of the leg, but... So there's a tip for you to try and bring him down, but you can only hope.
Once again, I'm going to say I'm not going to try. I'm going to do.
So what would you do if you didn't win tonight's match?
I'm not going to think about that because it's not going to happen.
Well, kick to the back of the leg. Just, you know, that's what I was talking about earlier. You can see you can see the pain on Adam's face after that. Struggling.
Has Adam had any work done?
Oh! No, but it's just been pain for Adam.
I think that was an elbow flying squirrel.
That was an incredible spear.
Whoa!
What an elbow to the face! That has got to take him down. Whoa! Ooh, he missed.
I cringe.
Wait, is he sending his... Oh! He smacked him. He's sending his medical attention.
Have you noticed how much the flying squirrel's call has changed?
Yeah, I know.
We need medics!
Very many medics!
We can't afford medics!
This is just a cheap show! Anyway, he missed! This is the time for Flynn Johnson to maybe take control! He's going for. Oh, he got him! He almost put Jesse Hall out without the last match they had. But that didn't seem to happen.
This is an interesting match.
This is a really interesting match. The pair have been so back and forth. It's incredible.
The
with the squirrel fly.
He's trying to. Oh!
And the squirrel did really fly.
And it looked as if he got uppercutted as well, but I don't think it took much effect. Wait, what's he doing? Is he climbing up the cage? He's climbing up the ropes. Oh, wait a minute. Oh! Adam took a swift kick.
That
looked painful.
I was talking.
This is amazing. Oh, but he just flopped. Oh, what is going on right now?
I was talking to him about his new signature move.
I know.
The match.
This is incredible.
I'm quite expecting a lot of pain in our match since I know what his signature move is.
Yeah.
I don't know what he called it, but it's a kick to the well. I can't say what it's going to be a kick to because it's R-rated here, but.
Kick to the privates, let's just say that.
Yeah.
Whoa! Ooh.
And he flopped.
That looked a bit really hurt Adam Stevenson's hand there.
The flying squirrel just hit a tree.
Seems he's had a bit of an ankle problem, but pull off one more finisher, that could be the match over and done with. You can see the pain on Adam, you can see the pain on Flynn.
I don't think that you can.
Oh, look at him limping. He's gonna attempt to hit the flying squirrel, is he?
You know what? Squirrel is crap. Let the squirrel fly!
Whoa! He got him! Is that it? I think that might be it done.
Did we stop the count?
Oh, wait a minute. Flynn Johnson collapsing, but that.
Looks like Adam's getting up.
Nope. Flynn Johnson now getting back up as well.
Can Adam get up first?
Well, you should be. I hope you enjoy your match next. Wait a minute, Adam Johnson. Wait a minute. Whoa, 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 whoa! He just decided to run and attack. Oh God! Oh, what on earth? You can hear the reaction of the crowd. Not happy with what happened there, but Liam Moore decided to leave. Flynn Johnson. This isn't good by Flynn Johnson.
Get back inside the ring.
Flynn Johnson wanting
get back in the cage. Look.
All hell has broken loose now.
Don't start my match.
Remember, the match is still going. There's still got to be some pinfall made over one of the men, but Adam has been down for a while. You can see all men.
Oh,
kick! What are these two doing? Oh no! Wait a minute, Adam! Nobody knows who to fight here! This is exciting! Adam Stevenson. Look at Adam Stevenson now. This is absolutely incredible. Wait a minute, he's back. What the heck was that about?
Setting him up for our match. God, my nose.
Well, this match will soon need to end, but oh.
Get up!
As long as Adam Stevenson loses this match, I'm fine.
You really don't like him or Jesse Hall, do you?
No.
Do you like anyone in this company?
No, not a bunch of losers.
Well, we remember your old teammate, Dragonfly. What happened to him?
He went to a different company. Well,
You were pretty whoa! That was insane! Well, you were a good tag team, but, you know, you gotta hand it to these guys. They're putting on a brilliant match here. Look at this.
It looks like Adam Stevenson's gonna win. I'm going back in.
So this match has ran on for about 10 minutes now. This is incredible. Oh, whoa.
This is one of the longest matches.
What happened there? He countered the move, but
Think this is gonna be the end?
Maybe. He's trying to escape.
Squirrel, fly.
Here we go, this could be it. Is that it?
One more flying squirrel move and Adam is down.
Whoa! Oh!
That backfired.
Yeah, it really did.
Adam can get up.
We'll be right back after this commercial. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, we are back. As you can see, both men are now up. Medics came out and talked to Flynn Johnson, who took a heavy hit to the nose. And Adam Stevenson got a bit of a... I know, right? Oh, it's not a flying squirrel! That could be it! What do you think the tension between this match between you and Jesse Hall will be? Oh!
I think the tension's gonna be worse than the first match.
Well. Here we go! What's happening? One! Two! Three! That is it! That is it! Well, Liam Moore surrounding the ring now, happy with Flynn Johnson destroying Adam. Adam did well, but couldn't pull off the victory. Oh, Adam, look. Adam's
the...
Whoa, no, Liam Moore count out now. Well, ladies and gentlemen, we'll see you later on. Corbin Liam will take on Jesse Hall.